is Scotty McGregor. This is my ride. It's a father and son project. You know the routine. Father pays, son builds. So it's been a 7-year project when your son owns a shop. Finally getting close. Got a big engine in it. The car is a 1940 Chevy truck. I did the patina myself. I love it because people tell me, when are you going to paint it? I go, it's painted. I painted it. It took me a week and a half. Come on. I don't have to worry about getting scratched. I love it. The one thing I love about it the most is that my son says, Dad, I put a subwoofer and you got a Bluetooth in here. And I go, what? Bluetooth? What are you talking about? Your stereo. Son, I want to know, how do you turn it on? He says, your phone, Dad, your phone. I said, how do I turn it down? It's too loud. He said, your phone. I grew up and there wasn't even color TV wasn't invented. And you're asking me to turn on my stereo with the phone? Oh my God. It took me a week and a half to figure that one out.